Hey folks, this is Christian Victor, and I want to share something with you. I recently experienced a dreadful Facebook widescreen of death, which means that you try to log in on your PC or your laptop and nothing happens. You get a completely blank page, which is of course really irritating, especially when you're a professional like me, managing multiple pages for clients and myself. So what I did is I tried to find the solution on Google, which did not help at all. I could not find one solution that worked for me. And because I'm a Facebook advertiser and I could still access my mobile, what I did is actually I contacted Facebook, which I can do because I'm an advertiser, via email support, and they actually replied with some solutions. Also there again, some didn't work, so that was really frustrating. But there was actually a combination of two things that worked for me, so I wanted to share that with you so that it might also work for your problem. So what I did is I went over to a friend and went on his computer, which is on a completely different network, a completely different IP address and internet provider. And as Facebook tipped me, I tried to log in over there and it actually worked. So I saw my timeline again. And then I logged out again, which was also a tip of Facebook. Then I went back to my own computer in my own home office, and I tried to log in again. And yes, it worked. I actually saw my whole Facebook back, and since it has worked, so probably this is the fix that has worked for me, I also hope that it will work for you. That being said, I'm really curious how this problem has started in the first place. So. Actually, I cannot find the answer for that. So I'm very curious if somebody knows this and wants to share that with the rest of the people watching this video. Please leave a comment below here so that other people can check that out as well. So let me know if this fix has worked for you. I'm very curious to learn about that. And if you like this video, please like it and share it with your friends who experience maybe the same problem. Until next time, bye bye.